A 38-year-old man now charged for a burglary that happened in January. Arturo Gispert Jr. now charged with commercial burglary. Meridian police responded to a burglary on Bonita Lake Circle on January 3rd, where they say Gispert broke into a business and stole the cash register. Police issued a warrant for his arrest on January 9th, and yesterday he was formally charged. He's being held on a $35,000 bond.